And let's go ahead and just get started this. Before I do that, let me pull up my chat. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. Drive, reroam. Let's see. I'll mess around the. I guess I'll try the Hirochi Raceway first. I don't care. Gonna do some silly stuff. Maybe we'll do one of the scenarios. I don't know. Any second. Okay, good. Let's play. Hold on. Okay, that's better. I don't know where anything is on this track. I'm just gonna drive around and goof around a little bit. Whoa. Be a little careful with how I'm driving though, otherwise I'll wreck it, but that's natural. This game is very weird. The car controls aren't really bad, they're just awkward as heck. Let's see. Wee! Oh gosh, I'm gonna crash this thing if I'm not careful. Oh well, I was expecting that to happen before long anyway. Which button to zoom the camera back in? Okay, why? Getting used to the gamepad controls this is a little bit weird, since it controls differently than you'd expect. But I don't like the keyboard controls that much, so yeah. Drive really fast. See if we can go too far without messing everything up, because this game is easy to crash. Oh wow. Not bad. Let's look over here. Not a lot to do, honestly, by default on these maps, though. Okay, well, I kind of expected that to happen. I don't remember which button is reversed, though. Is it X? I don't remember. Doesn't seem like it. Oh wait, yeah, it is. Okay, good. See, come on. Yeah, there we go. Good. Okay, well, so much for that. Let's just see. This truck has lasted a long time, surprisingly, despite how badly I've been driving it. This game is really weird, though. I'll go this way. Let's see. Not much else to do. Okay, let's switch to a different map where we can actually play around a little more. We'll do a scenario, I guess. Let's see. Drive. Scenario. Lots of different stuff I can try, so we'll try like two different ones, some that I haven't messed around with, so. Let's try the intersection one first. And then after I get done with these two, I'll mess around in sandbox mode. It's a pretty fun racing game, even if it isn't the best I've ever seen. Actually, not really racing, I guess. It's just a car game where you screw around with the cars. But God, this game can be fun when you're not crashing into stuff. Well, actually, no, I take that back, because crashing is part of what makes this game entertaining. Not a whole lot to do in general in this game, though. That's the only problem. And the scenarios kind of helped out a little bit, though, so it's not all bad. Careful. Man, this control, and car controls like butter. It's so slippery. Wait, what? What happened? What did I do wrong here? Try respawning. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Let's do that one more time. I'll reread the rules and make sure I got everything straight this time. Oh, I was supposed to hit cars. That explains a lot more, actually. Am I trying to keep myself, like, set to a certain speed? Let's go, then. Okay. Checkpoint. Let's retry. I know I gotta hit the other car. Okay, I see. I wasn't going nearly quick enough. I get it. I gotta be a lot more careless than what I've been doing. One of the few times this game actually encourages you to do reckless driving. Crap, too slow. This is actually somewhat challenging compared to the other ones I've messed around with in my free time. Okay, let's gun it. We just gotta go as fast as we can. Can't care if I hit anything besides that car. Well, shoot, how am I supposed to catch it? Am I just not doing something right? Final shot in this scenario. It's just wasting my time, honestly. Seem like it's too bad, but I mean, it's definitely not helping. Are you kidding? Okay, I said that was the last attempt, but I want to try and see if it'll work out if I don't run into anything. Maybe it'll go better. Who knows? That, and I need to save it and not gun at the first 3 seconds and just go after them. Please no slowdown. Oh, too late. Whatever. Let's just find a different scenario. It's not impossible, obviously, but it's way more effort than I really care about. Island tour? Okay, let's do it. Okay, good. Start. Let's do this. Right now. Okay, over here. Good. Seems like a fairly straightforward scenario right now. Okay. Man, this car is going quick. Might have to slow down soon. I might not. I don't know. We'll find out in a bit. Slow down a little bit. Man! Okay. Am I stuck? Yeah, I think I'm not getting out of this one. Let's see. Oh, well. That was a fun attempt. Let's see. We'll do at least one more. Not gonna bother doing that one again, because it'd probably take quite a while to get done. Let's see, what else is there? Try this one. I don't know anything about it, but I think it's worth at least looking into it. For a local, and deliver a cement mixture to the local port. Okay, that's simple. T75. Let's do it. See what happens. I am extremely bad at this game, but I don't even care. Hey, it said don't rush. I don't know if that'll happen, but oh well. Go. Jeez, this truck controls super slow. It's 10 miles per hour like this thing's maximum, so I hope not. This thing is chugging so much. Oh my gosh, I absolutely hate controlling this. I didn't think it'd be this slow. And the noise on this level is kind of irritating. Oh well. I don't know what to say, it's just, this level could definitely be a lot better. Scenario's boring, the truck is annoying, there's really not much to like about this. You know what, screw it, let's just drive this thing out here. I don't even care, this scenario isn't worth finishing anyway. It's too boring. I could make this thing move a little quicker, it'd be different, but no. This thing is going, like, so slow, my god. I just want to move somewhat reasonably. Instead, I get stuck with Grandma Truck that won't move more than an inch at a time. This thing's so bad I can't even drive it far enough to get it drove off a cliff. There we go, that's better. I just don't even care. That mission is too slow for me and I don't want to spend forever doing this, so yeah. Let's just go to mess around in the sandbox mode. Like, I wanted to try and play the scenario seriously, but I either end up doing something stupid and ruining it, or just, yeah, either that happens and go too fast. I'd rather just play around with it for a little while anyway. Let's go on the grid and just have all around room to spawn stuff. Alright, let's see. Which button was it that brings up the menu? I'm trying to remember. Actually, I know what I can do. Let's get some vehicles out here. Let's see. What do I want to spawn first? I guess let's play around with the large... I should see what this large roller is, because I haven't seen anyone actually spawn this before. Ab, okay. I'll, like, crush the truck if I get in it. I'm not sure, but I want to find out. Okay, let's go for it and see what happens. This will be fun, I'm sure. Doesn't seem like it fits. Oh well, who cares? Spawn a new one. Let's see now. Whoops. Okay, kick plate? I'm curious what that does. Where's that at now? Okay, right there. Let's just drive over it and see what this is for. I don't see anything happening. Maybe if I drive on it, like, an actual higher speed. Nothing. Okay, it was worth a shot. Let's see. Alright, ooh, hamster wheel. Let's see what this is for. I didn't even notice that before, but glad I did, because I kind of want to see if I can do anything with it. Driving it carefully, I guess. If I can. Come on. Back up quicker. There we go. Get in the giant hamster wheel. Come on, we need to speed up a little bit. There we go. I spin it? Let's see. I want to see what happens the more I keep it going. Doesn't help that the camera's kind of going crazy on me, though. Okay, that happened to go about as well as expected. I don't really care. Spawn a new truck. Let's see. Let's change into an actual new car this time, though. Escape. New vehicle. Let's try this Burnside Special. Replace current. Take a second, I guess. There we go. Now, let's see. Let's give the hamster wheel one more go before we spawn something else. A faster car, it might work out even better. Amazing. It's going so fast that it already killed the car. This car is, like, begging for life, I feel like. Let's see. Can I make it move any? I don't think I'm gonna get to. Oh, Okay, this car is thoroughly busted. I tried to do something with it, and that just ended in a disaster. Spawn something else now. Now let's play around the giant cannon. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Spawn. Where's it at, though? Oh, it spawned in the car. That's a little bit inconvenient. Maybe it didn't. I don't see it. Where is it? Oh. Is that it? Alright, any second now. There we go. Do I launch this thing? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know how to make it go. So much for that. If I can't make it get... make it launch me, there's not really much point in using it. Let's see. Oh wait, I have an idea that might make it launch, I'm not sure. Come on, go backwards. Come on. Waiting on you, car. Okay, that's weird. Push X, then I had to push A to go. It's doing it now properly, but I don't know. Oh, that was bad. Okay, let's do this again if we can. And wait, what? Why is that happening all of a sudden? Why am I stuck in reverse now? Okay, that's better. I guess it's related to the car model I'm using. No, I need to see where the camera is supposed to be. Let's just respawn the car, see if we can do it properly now. That camera messed that up. Okay, let's see. Okay, there we go. Let's get in that giant cannon if we can. Oh wow, I wasn't expecting that kind of damage. So the kick plates do something after all. Let's just respawn, because I didn't think those things would break it either. Learning a lot of interesting things about this game that I didn't know. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Okay. Shoot is space or button A. Okay. I need a better camera angle for that, but oh well. I don't care. It's fine. That's pretty neat looking. So, let's respawn. And let's switch back to the car. Let's spawn something else. What? Where was I? Pull the window up. Make sure everything's back the way it was. Okay, let's see. Let's get this old cannon. I just want to play around with this. Spawn new. Did it work? Okay, now it did. That is pretty cool how you can just make it, dude, and shoot the cannonballs like that. Okay, this thing has weird controls. What, can I not shoot more than one cannonball at a time? Let's see. This thing controls really odd. Like, really odd. And the cars have this odd steering the cannon does. Let's see. Hold on a second. I think something might be wrong with the audio. Let me make sure, though. Oh my. Is there no audio coming out of the game? Hold on a second. No, the game's giving audio, so... Hold on a sec. What the heck? Why is the game, like, mute all of a sudden? Vehicle restored and game pause. When did I pause? Okay, I guess that was the issue with the game's audio. I don't know what caused that. That was really bizarre. Now it's back to normal, though. I hope it got the audio. It'd be kind of crappy if it ruined the stream because it didn't record the audio correctly. I love how this thing just bounces away. Oh well. Controls so badly. I'm gonna play around with the cannon physics a little bit then, since there's not much else to do. Let's see. Stop swerving so much, I can aim this thing. This cannon, it controls so badly. Whoops. That defeated the purpose of what I was trying to do. Oh my gosh, this cannon is giving me a weird sense of control. I don't know how to describe this. It's not controlling the way the cars do for sure. I don't know why it's acting so funny though. Now I can't move it at all. What the? Game? What are you doing? Why can't I move it? That's odd. What's going on here? X is still reverse. Controls are still really odd, too. For some reason, I can't go forward. Okay, now I think I can. Well, maybe not. I don't know. It's still going backwards. Why is it going backwards instead of... whatever. Let's try going in the car and see if there's any issues. No, it's just the cannon. That's weird. Respawn. Okay, well... looks like I'm not able to do anything with the cannon because of this issue. I don't know what's causing it. Vehicle recovery. What do you mean, vehicle recovery? Okay, well, since that's the case... it's fun trying to mess around with this. Kind of been fun to see the cars break, but there really wasn't much going on the whole time. So, I guess I'll call the stream here. I had quite a bit of fun with this, with BeamNG, and I had a little bit of fun with Dishonored, but unfortunately, I forgot didn't get the window working properly with Dishonored, so that was a waste, so I'm sorry about that. I don't know when I'm going to restream it. I'll probably stream it again at some point to try and do everything properly, but I think I'm going to call it a stream here and just end it. Thanks for everyone who watched. I may or may not decide to play this game again. It's kind of dumb. We'll see if I come back to BeamNG, but anyway, thanks for everyone who tuned in. Bye.